So, ang Polyessence sa ngayon ay engaged into cassava growership. So, ang Tony Ladana na po-produce namin every year, umaabot kami ng hanggang 3,000 metric tons ng cassava granules. Magti-10 years na kami sa cassava operation. So, on a yearly basis, hindi bumababa ng 1 million ang kinikita ng co-op from cassava production, granules production.
Meron akong 3 hektar ang kinita ko. Sa 3 hektar, bali 300,000.
Sa tulong ng PRDP, mapaganda yung mga facilities ng co-op namin, mabigyan ng trabaho ng mga tao na walang trabaho. At mabilis ang pagproseso ng mga kasaba.
Ang Polyessence actually nag-start noong 1972, but na-re-registered po kami noong 1989 as Polo, Barangay Polo sa Macnayon Association. Noong 2004, we turned into a growership, cassava growership, in partnership with San Miguel Food. Noong 2001 ang 2002, we were awarded National Gawad Saka Award and also Best Co-op, Agri-Best Co-op in Region 12 in 2007. At naging key co-op din po kami ng LBP in 2006.
So sa ngayon, ang ating market ng ating produced cassava granules ay San Miguel. Umaabot tayo ng hanggang 3,000 metric tons ng produced cassava granules na binibili ni San Miguel sa atin. So kasali na doon yung ating peeled cassava granules at saka unpeeled cassava granules.
Dito sa kasaba, may pera. Kaya dito na po tayo.
As of June 22, 2015, the DAPRDP through its Regional Office 12 has turned over 20 million pesos worth of checks to jumpstart the implementation of the cassava granules production and marketing project in the province. Included in the project cost is the construction of nursery for planting materials, acquisition of equipment such as tractors and trucks, post-harvest and processing facilities such as granulators, mechanical chipper, solar dryer, and warehouse.